It is your top 10 to win. Starting the list with Ben Simmons. This is a interception. Had to use the football reference. Sometimes I dream that he is me. If you take a look, Ben Simmons spreads his legs. Looks like the jump man. He had 15, 6, and 7. Looking good, the rookie. In City of Brotherly Love. As we move on to number 9, down with the king. I say down with the king. LeBron. You know, he got ejected his first game ever in his career. The last time he played against Miami, and he was ruthless against the Hawks. 24-12. Cavs get it done. You will see him later on in the top 10. Let's take it to the Mile High City, the man. Kenneth Faried. Nice driving dish by Jamal Murray. Denver. Very impressive. Oh, and by the way, they will be appearing in the top 10 again. Stick around. Uncle Drew, is that Kyrie? One of his 36 on the night. Take a look at it one more time. The dribbles, the handles, whatever you want to call them, they're just too fancy. Oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Number 11 in your program, number 1 in your heart. If you're a Celtics fan, Kyrie getting it done. Number 6, Damian Lillard didn't know that he got invited to a block party. Giannis Antetokounmpo, shut him down. Shut him down. Get that shot out of here. That is no good. The Greek freak don't play that. How about Donovan Mitchell? Back door. Woo-hoo. Sky in the eye like Spider-Man. You know, he likes Spider-Man, just in case you didn't know. Check out his Twitter handle. Nice pass by Joe Ingles. And that is nasty. Once again, Giannis making another appearance. We saw him defensively, but how about on the block with the spin? Base drop, base drop. Baseline with the jam. Two guys just got put on a poster. Number 3, we go back to Boston. The duo from Duke. Oh, PT Pierce, diaper dandies. Jayson Tatum threads the bounce pass to Kyrie, who finishes nicely. Those Celtics, they're something else. Moving on to number 2. You know, it's cool if you're a prince, but you are no match when you go up against the king. How are you dealing with rejection, Mr. Prince? Probably not too well. Get that shot out of here. LeBron. No, 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 no. In the house that Mutombo built. At number 1, Will Barton. Season high 37 points, including that game-winning layup to seal the victory for the Denver Nuggets against the Chicago Bulls. Making things happen in the Mile High City. Will Barton getting it done. And that is your top 10 to win.